have any place to house any township events or for organizations or even for people to celebrate family events. So that's why we went ahead with the community center. Well, from there is how did we get here? Is I've been on the township committee for going on 11 years, and forever all I've heard the township talk about, we need to build a firehouse, and it just never happened. We got on there and we kept trying to put a little bit of money away, and the money that we were putting away was never going to get us to a point where we were going to have enough money to build it. So we had talked about it every year, and every year we get to the point just like in the past. Very difficult to do it without other reasons, taxes. And every time we talked about it, it was going to have an impact on the taxpayers, and we didn't want to do that. So one day I sat down with our CFO, Sharon Yarrows, and our auditor, Heidi, and we brainstormed and we came up with a plan, which I presented to the township committee, that we're going to accelerate paying off our debt over about 5 years. And we did do that. At the end of year 2019, we were totally debt-free. We're taking those money so I can make my last car payment, and that money is now being rolled over to basically buy a new car or build a firehouse. So we're able to do that. I'll be honest with you, you still are paying.
One of the things we definitely have to watch out for is the needs of our first community men and women that come out. A lot of times people don't know how much you put into it as volunteers. There's many days, this park, dinners, family events, whatever it might be, but it's in our blood. And like you said, this is one thing we have to do. Montague Township is definitely doing it and looking out for it. So once again, congratulations, guys and ladies, for your new building and many years of
wondering where you were.
I've been here.
No, you weren't.
I was saying, where's George?
I've been here.
Get between the rocks.
Okay, I'd like to thank the everybody for coming out and